Okay, so the first thing you need to do is go to dreamstudio.ai. Other than this, the TTS seems pretty good. I guess you need to use punctuation so it knows when to stop though. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is go to dreamstudio.ai. The eyes have it. That's enough of that, thank you.